Hello and welcome back to Wager Gaming 360 on the gaming team.
And Shopify One is there too, obviously, because I started the series.
Yeah, okay, whatever.
Let's go. We have got ourselves a...
We got ourselves a good stuff.
We took the Witch's Hut, as you already know.
And made it our base.
Yeah, that's our new base, the Witch's Hut. A Witch's Hut is our new base, yeah. And we've got ourselves some stone things. Some stone things.
Just, you know, some random things. You know, we don't really care
and
all about those things.
We've got some meat. Yay! And so my life is going up.
And then we're going to, you know, attack the base place again. And
the zombie hotel.
We will
just the mob hotel.
We will make it back.
Did you get torches? 8.
Well, it's better than no torches.
Yeah. Or forgetting the torches. Never done that before. never done that before. I went right past the entrance again.
What are you, dumb? Oh wait, yes you are. No. Creeper!
Oh yeah, that's the creeper I first saw.
Creeper! Run away.
Or is it from mine?
Too close, it's too close. We should probably lead it down to the water.
Okay. No, I'll do it.
Get it down to the water.
Oh no, there's a zombie. I'll take the zombie.
And a little creeper, there we go, it got
I guess for the zombies and stuff. This is actually good because then they don't burn in sunlight.
Let's go, come on. Let's go upstairs.
It's like up the stairs.
Never been upstairs before.
What the name? Put one torch there.
I can't. Okay. Look at those lights, it's so cool.
Oh, this.
It's so pretty.
This is lighter.
Library, books.
Books?
Could be useful.
Mm-hmm. No, we're going to live in this place. Once we conquer it. Skeleton.
Really? You weren't lying. Got it. By the time I sorted out, you'd already killed it. Okay. We need...
Dead end?
Yeah, but that's good because that means we lit this place up. Okay.
Okay, we're going to conquer the top first.
Yeah. Yeah, always conquer the top, because that means they can't get in. Oh, wait a second.
We're gonna kill him.
Don't do this alone.
Emeralds. Okay, wait. I'm back.
There's another one.
There's one. Wait, let's retreat for a bit.
Regain health.
I need food.
Well, don't have me.
Okay, we need
food. Okay, you've always got full health, so...
Full health?
Or food, I meant.
I need to go and get some food.
This is really neat.
We'll be back. Is he coming up? I've got really low health. Oh, I died. It shot me off the edge.
Oh. It's your bed sleeping base. Yes, it is. Should be.
Go get myself. Just get my stone stuff, at least.
I'll grab everything I can.
Well, lucky I'm here.
Yeah, I know. I was just saying that.
Oh, it's getting dark.
Well, at least you're back at full health, though.
Hey, look, we've got a lovely little house, haven't we?
No.
It's really roomful. Yeah. Not. Come back to
it. At least you're at full health now.
Yeah, that's good.
But come on, I think
so then we're conquering the top floor of this house.
First.
There's the top floor.
Yeah, but
actually, is there one more floor after?
There should be. Because it's much bigger.
Yeah. Yeah, there's one smaller floor above, I think.
I thought it was like 4 layers actually.
No, I think it looks more like 3.
I can't find this place. Where is it?
It's around the corner there, I think.
Oh, here it is.
too dark.
Yeah, I think it's a
set. Yeah, that's it. That is it. Imagine if it was a different one.
So much so I'd like to use these torches later.
Yeah, put one in here. We can get rid of it after.
Over.
We'll get rid of it.
We need more coal.
Yeah, we do.
Ooh, okay, I got a bit more food, but not a lot.
But I can have my sword and stuff.
Yeah, I'm just gonna.
Did you get my sword?
Yeah, that's my food up.
Hey, give the gatherers much food. Okay, put some stuff in the chest. No, put your emeralds in the chest.
I will, but I'm giving you your stuff back.
And then straight away, you're gonna put the emeralds in the chest.
I will.
Yeah, I didn't use my pickaxe.
I got gunpowder.
From the creeper.
Yeah. Okay, that's basically everything that you need.
That's all I had. Oh, there's a torch. I'll just put it in there. And then you can take it back out. So then, we'll go collect some food. Put a bone back in. Yeah, take your pickaxe and your axe. Where's your axe? It's in there. Because it can be used to defend yourself, as we know from those creature things.
Vindicators
that go around looking like an axe murderer.
Well, they basically are.
Yeah, it's an axe murderer. That is literally it.
Okay, let's go.
Go and get some meat.
Slime.
Oh, that's useless. I'm getting the pork. Okay, should we just go in now?
Give me the meat. Give me meat. I got all meat here.
No, can I have two?
I'll give you an extra one. Just so that you have at least enough.
We have equal. Do you like my skin?
Yeah, sure, it's okay.
Just a caged spider in a suit. Yeah, I should be relatives to them. They shouldn't kill me.
Nah, you look more like a bad science experiment.
Yeah. Okay, I've got quite a bit more. Wait, what have you got? You've got loads.
Yep.
Can you just chop one at me? One. Don't go fast. Because that drains.
At least got the same amount of torches I had when we went in.
Wait, did you get rid of them as you went? Oh no, wait, what?
I don't know how.
No, go up. No, we're going to take the vindicator because of that.
Yeah, no, it's probably gone by now. No, we don't. I want to take out some of the levers. But there's stairs here.
And do you have any torches?
No.
Wait.
We need to get more torches.
So where did it go?
I got it.
Okay. Put it on the wall.
Trying to
Oh, it leads to nowhere. Stairs. Chest behind.
Gunpowder.
I got it. Bucket. We don't need any tags. String for bows.
I'm gonna name the chicken.
Oh yeah, can we name it Bob?
Bob the chicken.
Bob the chicken.
I got a lot of gunpowder. We can make TNT.
Oh yeah, we should blow this whole place. No, I'm joking.
We're not that stupid.
No. You got one torch.
When we have an opportunity, we take it.
Should we go upstairs or?
There's a lot more in this way. There's like some iron doors.
Oh, the vindicator's coming.
You gotta be kidding me. No, it doesn't. I can't see it. Let's go. Andrew, this
one. Oh, I did come down. Would you say iron doors?
Yeah.
We can try and take it. Break down the iron doors. No. Iron shovel. The zombie's got an iron shovel.
We may not take it though.
Got it. But we didn't get an iron shovel.
No, we didn't. It's a trap.
It's not a trap.
Kill it.
I got keys. Okay. Wait, draw it out.
I got it, done. It's like a dining room.
What was that? Probably an indicator. Let's go back.
Nope.
Just saying, I know there's something in there. There's a door there, and mobs keep coming out of it.
Really? Now you're telling me this?
No, I told you that before.
There's nothing in here, but...
I'll take some redstone, actually. Actually, no, then we can't get out. If we do that, then we can't get out.
Okay. So where are those doors you were talking about? In here? Through here?
Yeah.
Torches, we need torches.
It's a very dark room. Should we leave it at that? No, nothing's in here.
Okay, thanks for watching. Please comment, like, and subscribe.
And we'll see you all soon.